Right now, we're gathering information about an officer-involved shooting at the Buc-ee's convenience store in Denton along Interstate 35 East. Members of the Denton County Sheriff's Office and Denton Police Department are all at the Buc-ee's right now. Denton Police tweeted no deputies are injured, but they did not release any other information. This is an ongoing investigation. We will continue to update you on CBSDFW.com. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.